The great harp drips with rain. But it takes more than water to dampen the Irish come St. Patrick's Day in the morning. 48,000 faithful strut up New York's Fifth Avenue. The wee ones were there, too. Guardia was invited. There may be water in those boots, but watch that strut. She can practically play Molly O with that baton. Sure, and it's a long parade with many of the fighting Irish missing. Today, they're fighting on nearly every Allied front. May St. Patrick be with them.